Mr. Mason.
Sit down, please. You were in Arthur Sheldon's room when I went to the hotel last night?
Yes.
Tell me exactly what you did when you left.
I had a sudden, crazy impulse. I went across the hall and into my husband's room. I told him if he tried to make trouble for my brother Jasper, I'd get back at him.
What did he do?
He laughed at me. I went to the door and I was so afraid of him, Mr. Mason. I started to run and, well, the elevator looked so far away, I ran down the stairs.
All right. Now I want an answer to something. The absolute truth. Did you return to the hotel?
No.
You did not call on your husband again at 23 minutes past two?
Oh, no.
All right. Now I want to know about that horse.
Starlight? Well, when I decided to leave my husband, I threw all my personal things in the back of my car and I drove to Brawley. I took an engagement at the Valley Club. Jasper rode Starlight into Brawley for me and we put him in a stable.
And while you were working, he was stolen.
Well, anyone could have walked in and let him out.
Did you have any trouble with this other girl, this Sherry Chi-Chi, when she heard you were dancing again?
When I married John, I gave her a letter authorizing her to use my name and bookings until I wanted it again. We both signed it. As witness, my husband kept the only copy. He said that would protect me. But she knew I didn't have a copy and that he wouldn't lift a finger to help me. He wanted me to flop.
Well, I can't let you go back to wherever you're staying. We can't afford to make it seem like you're running away. You have to be somewhere that's logically right for... Your horse. There's a motel right down the road from the Edendale Stables. I'll get my car.
Is Starlight all right?
Outside of a scratch and a bullet in his saddle, he's in a better spot than we are, Miss Fenton.